HVIP was instrumental in providing us a lot of funding toward our fleet transition. Actually, we had scheduled the fleet transition to be done in phases, but the HVIP provided us significant funding toward each vehicle, totaling approximately $11.1 million.
Without HVIP or HVIP dollars, we could not get the vehicles as quickly as we did. For AVTA, it's been very positive.